Alright, lady, we're going to have to go around. Oh, jeez. How do we... Oh, we have to go that way? Oh, crap, that may make things difficult. Maybe I should clear out the camp. No. Let's just avoid the camp for now. It's too dangerous, too many people in there. Okay, so they're going to investigate each of the camps. Oh, crap. Must be going towards the informant's camp. I've got to be cautious here. Partisans. That's an AT gun.
Enemy sniper!
Stay down. Use cover to approach and eliminate that sniper.
Crud, what do I do? Get rid of the sniper. Got the sniper. Now get rid of the AT gun crew. Oh, tits. I'm not in a good position here. So let's hope that they go away. I'm cornered. Took out the sniper, though. I'm pretty sure there might be another one in this building over to the left. Why do you guys fire on the move? No! What are they doing? God, oh, jeez. Nice. So I was both stupid there, but really smart. It isn't stupid if it works. If it's stupid but works, it ain't stupid. Nice. Playing with snipers is OP. Oh, jeez, there's a truck. Does that mean I have to get in it?
I'll find our talkative colleague, although he may need a little persuasion. Keep watch and stay in cover.
We have several allied squads concealed nearby.
Signal to them if necessary, but we mustn't draw unwanted attention.
Now what do I have to do? Keep them alive, I take it? Yeah. Where are they coming from? From the south, I'm assuming?
Scouts ahead. More squads will be following them.
Set a demolition charge to surprise the approaching enemies.
Trucks are coming your way.
We'll take them out.
Sniper now available for duty.
More scouts ahead. Coming from the other side.
Set a demolition charge on that path.
Setting demolition charge. One shot knocked the truck out? Oh geez, everybody fall back. I just got an achievement, snipe the driver. Fire. Do not let those flamethrowers get close. Fire! No! Kill them! Yes, I've noticed the Russians. Okay.
We have the informant. Now find us a clear path out of here.
Oh jeez, I have to get him back. I hope they can keep him safe.
Keep off the main road as much as possible. We don't want the enemy seeing us and calling for reinforcements.
All right. But if an enemy truck approaches, aim for the driver. Then take care of any survivors.
Like that. I should have reinforced this guy.
Anya, there are dead partisans all around this path. Seems like they were trying to escape.
Let's follow it then. It must lead to the prison.
Trucks driving by. So this one leads to the prison. No! Okay, wait for them to get by the fire. Open fire. Nice. Okay, the officer just instantly died. I'm okay with that. It says they're capturing the top zone, but they're not fully capturing it. It's not letting them capture it. That must be because that's where I call in my reinforcements. Reinforcements. T-34. Jeez.
Look there. Prisoners. Freedom and gain valuable allies.
Are there enemy
Oh, crap. No, 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 don't be pinned. Don't become pinned. Thank you. I didn't realize there was a heavy machine gunner there. Capture the zone just because why not?
Thank you, Anya. We owe you a debt. With a few borrowed German weapons, perhaps we can assist you.
Get to the rendezvous point.
Enemy troops have been alerted to our presence. Their numbers are too great.
Keep to the shadows and avoid direct conflict, but retaliate if you must.
Nice, okay. It's not going to be an easy run there, is it? You know that for a fact. Keep moving, that truck's gonna like run me over. Did you guys know that, In real life, in the real war, if you would shoot the driver out of a truck, the entire thing would explode. I'm not in a good position here. My units are damaged. I have no choice but to retaliate. Come on, I'm almost there. Take them out one by one.